The University of Colorado Boulder is one of the best places in the world to work on quantum science and engineering. And that's because we have so many excellent people working on the different aspects here. Students are critical to everything we do. That it's not enough just to do the really super cool experiments in our labs, but we need to train people. We need the next generation of students, scientists who are going to go on and make the next discoveries to teach the students the critical skills that they would need in our new quantum economy. I build measurement tools that enable astronomers every night to look at stars, search for exoplanets, characterize those planets so that in future missions, we could use tools like the James Webb Telescope to look for signatures of life on those planets.
The main purpose is to find exoplanets, which is like really cool.
We use a tool called an optical frequency comb. And that optical frequency comb is like a ruler for light. So it allows us to make the most precise measurements ever of the wavelength or the color of light that would be coming from a star. We can't see that planet even with our strongest telescopes, but we can see the impact of that planet gently tugging on the star, moving the star to and fro. And when that happens, the color of the star changes ever so minutely. A big emphasis of my position here in the College of Engineering is to take the really amazing science discovery that's been made and translate those out and work with companies on solutions that companies could actually build, commercialize, and sell. There's really real need for innovation in doing that. It's been a real privilege, and it's an enhancement to our research to be able to collaborate with scientists here locally, within Q-SEnSE on the university campus, but also at NIST, very important partners in quantum metrology, but then other partners across the country. The Quantum Engineering Initiative, the QEI, is a new outgrowth that's working together with Q-SEnSE and the larger environment, Qubit, to translate scientific discovery into technological devices, tools that can be used outside the research lab. So this is really a complete ecosystem here where we have the impact, the influence of NSF's investment in Q-SEnSE is impacting not just the basic science, but really the translation of the science to engineering through places like the QEI out into real world, into our new growing quantum economy.